Hunting Fields! Hi all and welcome back to my Let's Play of Sea of Stars. We are about to explore a new area, but before we do, I just want to say that if you are enjoying the channel or this Let's Play, I would love it if you hit those like, subscribe buttons. And for those of you who just did, thank you very much. And for the rest of you, it's super cool to stick along for this adventure anyway, of course. And as always, during gameplay, I will only be reading dialogue and information. Let's do this. Ratcheteer, like fish in a barrel. Let us out. Afraid I can't do that, repine gal. The glass one sure is odd. You heard her, free us or else. Or else what? The sitting triumvirate of eminence has remained unchallenged for centuries. You think you lowlifes have a shot at replacing us? We've been through worse. Then get through this. To the gallows they go. It's all the same in the end. Thank you. Beast, a soundproof barrier. My magic can't break it. This one is not a cultist. Might be able to help if we can free him. Not fooling me twice. Here's hoping the release mechanism is this way. Burlot, free at last. Thank you, benevolent strangers. Wind magic will help you escape the gallows. Here. The code compels me to leave the spires, but I will not forget this debt. Safe journeys. Found one sapphire ingot. We'll be right back. Found one plasma blade. So sharp, it emits a faint sound. Seat of the Triumvirate. Abstract, did you kill them? Regitor, not quite. What do you mean, not quite? They managed to escape the gallows. How? Oh. Their team is truly formidable. And there's one more thing, Great Illuminator. Speak. Our prisoner has been freed. Verlocked? Oh, my Saint Eminence. The traps all work, but the assassin on their team has reflexes like I've never seen. I'm sorry. There was nothing more I could have done. We went through a lot of trouble to capture Verlo. Verlo won't do anything. He lives by the code. His attempt at challenging us has failed, and thus he is compelled to exile himself from the spires. Others are still coming. What then? We defend our titles. Sacrosanct Spires. Thank you. Found one crystal egg. A strange object of worship. Crystal egg. Found one spark mesh armor. A sturdy miracle of technology. Found one recipe, Champion's Omelette. Teaches how to cook Champion's Omelette. Gets you through the day with unprecedented energy. Seat of the Triumvirate. Found one rainbow conch. And I think this might be a cozy little spot to end off the part. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for following along in my Sea of Stars adventure. I hope you're having as much fun as I still very much am. If you are, I would love to hit those like, subscribe buttons, and if I saw you again in the next part. But for now, it's time to say bye-bye.